media platforms, Twitter, Facebook page, YouTube channel and Instagram, where we can showcase their activities in Indian Psychiatry Society. And the second, coordinate with all zonal branches to create social media platform to showcase their activities. And we would like to plan short movies for awareness of impact of social media on mental health. And we will be conducting CME on World Social Media Day on 30th June 2022. And we would like to collaborate with prominent public figures and celebrities and pursue them to convey a positive message regarding the awareness of mental health for general public. And further plans, responsible publishing of news related to a person suffering from mental disorder and suicide and substance abuse, to formulate certain guidelines on how to use social media. And we are planning yearly magazine at least two languages, like Hindi or English. And IPS popularity as a household entity. So thank you very much.
Thank you.